These are some of the therapies that we use to reduce back pain. We have a number of different therapies in the office. We have muscle stimulation therapy, which uses a very gentle electric current to help reduce pain, reduce swelling, helps enhance circulation. It's a very relaxing treatment, usually feels very good. We also have ultrasound available, which is a therapy that uses sound energy to help promote healing. It also helps reduce inflammation. It puts a gentle deep heat into the tissues. It can be very helpful for healing process as well. We have a therapy called spinal decompression therapy available, which is a gentle advanced form of traction that uses a computer system to very gently stretch the spine. We can treat the lower back, we can also treat the neck with this. It's very relaxing, can be very, very helpful at easing pressure off of nerve tissue if there's been nerve pinching or nerve or joint jamming type situations happening. We also have cold laser therapy, which is a relatively new treatment. It was developed in Europe. It's relatively recent that it's in the United States, but it's becoming very popular as a new form of treatment for a wide variety of conditions. It can help back pain by also helping to reduce inflammation. It can help enhance and accelerate the healing process. It's very, very gentle type of treatment. We have massage therapy available, which can of course be very helpful on muscle spasms and help relax tight muscles. And I do a technique called neurological stretching, which can be very helpful at using the nerves and the nervous system to help control and decrease muscle spasm and muscle tightness, at the same time helping to rebalance and enhance muscle tension in other areas too. So it's very, very helpful, and it's very relaxing treatment too. So those are some of the ways that we approach and some of the therapies we use to treat back pain.